I need to get my predictions from you from here on out. Check in with you and make sure the world's still standing. All right, where is my notebook? There it is. Along with my pen. Because if we're going to do this, we should do it right. Let's see. All right.
Ooh.
Okay. Need to get. Let's see. I'm doing an interpretive reading here. I don't know who this is. Mr. Madison, what you've just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul. Wow. I might have to crib that and use that in some of our team meetings. Anybody I could really use that with. I've actually got a really good team, which I'm decidedly pleased about. Every once in a while I get a coworker that irritates me, but my team seems to be pretty decent. Nobody's really pissed me off. So that's a good thing. All right, I need to, can I shift tab into, whoops, not in this window, I can't. Here we go. Hey, there we go. Oh, you don't need to see my friends list. Hold on. Game overview. Oh, wait a minute. Can I do it? I think I can do it within game, actually. Inventory lore. Oh, there's a bunch of lore I don't have yet, so I gotta find that. All right. So we gotta get all the lore. Still got some... I still gotta do a funeral for Tornado. Let's see. Player... No relic effects. Nothing active. What I'm looking for is, what's it going to be under? It's going to be under help. Looking for achievements. No. There's a lot of stuff, but there's no achievements. Okay, well, would it be under, no, it wouldn't be under settings, would it? We wouldn't do something that crazy, would we? No, of course not. Of course not. I should know better than that. You know what? Let me, give me 2 seconds to pull up Steam and take a look here. Before we continue. So, Cult of the Lamb. Page, community, point shop, discussions. Where's my achievements list? Oh, here it is. Okay. So I've still got my cheap. Oh wow, there's a lot I still need to get. Oy, oy, oy. Wear of Souls, sacrifice 10 followers. Beat Hecate without taking damage. Beat Calamar without taking damage. I beat Leshy without taking damage, so I'm at least proud of that. Unlock all the fleeces. I haven't done that yet. Beat Shimura without taking damage. Unlock all follower skins. Godhood, no longer a servant, no less than a god. I don't know what you need to do for that. Or is that the 100% achievement? Relics of the Old Faith, collect all the relics. Slayer of Souls, complete a row in Purgatory. We could work on that. We could definitely work on that. Propagate the flock, catch 5 eggs. Well, we're 2 down, so that's good. Apostles, have 12 disciples. Oh my. That's going to be some concentrated effort right there. Aesthetics of the Lamb. Completely upgrade the temple. Setter of Trends. Unlock all outfits. Unlock all the lore. And then 2 hidden achievements remaining. I don't know what those are, but... So we've got quite a bit to do. I may have to spend some time off stream working on this to get it where it appreciably needs to be. Working at a query store issue that really irritates me. Same query hash, generating unique plant hash, polluting your query store to a point we hit contention due to so much cleanup. Most of the queries' impacts are all involving a temp table, but it seems a temp table is generated outside the statement which uses it. Okay, so digging into it, really want to have my query store turned on. prod. Only playing cash is hit hard, flushing rapidly. Huh, interesting. I'm not sure how I would start troubleshooting that. That is an excellent question. Oh. And there's still poop everywhere. Bedroom, good morning. Nice. Alright. What's going on the old homestead here? Yeah, I realized something really interesting with this customer. They're using Hibernate API, so the application is generating queries and throwing them to the database, which, I mean, I ain't giving too hard a time about that. But one of the things that it's doing is it is generating queries with a select top, but it's a different number every time. Select top 238, select top 147, select top 39, select top 420, select top, 69, whatever. It's just weird. And I asked them about it, I'm like, can you tell me where this is coming from? They're like, we have no idea. So I said, all right, well, let's start there. They're gonna have to do some research to figure that one out. Alright, I'm not seeing any more random poop around the encampment here, so we're good on that. I know last time Sheep mentioned that that was something that we need to do. We need to make sure we're on top of that. Here, we get some more of these, and then some more of these, and some of this, some more of these. Okay. Okay. Let's see. We need more sin. We need much more sin. Oh, the drum mini game. We didn't do that last time. We were going to, and we didn't. Let's do it. It's gonna be a Weber. Who's got some sin? Who's got a little bit of sin in him? Yes. I said I need a sinner. Our Trey Trey, level 2. Come here, you. I need me a sinner to be absolved for my sins. I was close. I almost had it all. There you go. Take on that sin. Indeed. Be absolved, my child. Be absolved from your sin. Poppy has died of old age already? Poppy, didn't you like just show up? That's ridiculous. Alright, well, into the compost heap with you. We do the responsible thing and recycle our cult members. No, I can't do it because compost heap is full. There we go. Plenty of poop. Wow, like literally plenty of poop. I'm carrying tons. Just poop spilling out my pockets. It can't be good. It's everywhere. All right. I need to get... Oh, wait. You need... Yes, nurture. Nurture the child. Grow up in the ways of the goats. Let's see. Just hit my 1 year at the company yesterday. Still enjoy the fact that my boss's role for me is go be yourself, make queries faster. Nice. I like that. Tuesday wasn't it for... What? I missed the context on that one. I'm sorry. First of all, my brain's not operating at 100% today. I guarantee you that because I'm so tired. But also, I'm like semi-focusing on gameplay right now. Wow, I lost some cult members. Must have more cult members. Alright, rituals. We're gonna do a funeral, right? Right. Funeral for Thornan. Wow, I have lost a lot of cult members recently. Thornan, there we are. Thornan, it's for recovering Thor addicts. Bong. Off you go. Very nice. Poppy showed up too. Oh, Poppy showed up Tuesday. You know what? I think you're right. Poppy just showed up to die. It's unbelievable. Okay, did I not? Oh, don't even tell me I've got two followers, one named Thornan and one named Thornano. That's ridiculous. You should give that to me, game. You should totally give that to me. That was just like a game. Oh, man. That is so funny. Okay, Artin. What are you doing sleeping on the ground? There's a bed right there. City child. There's no need for you to sleep on the ground. Help member who's like perpetually sick. I need to get you. Okay, when you wake up in the morning, you gotta get in the, what do you call it? Get in the sick bay. I need to fix that. Alright, so what am I working on right now? Okay. Well, I can't do another funeral immediately. I can queue up some food so people don't get hungry. Let's do that. A couple of those. Couple of those. Oh, wait a minute. That's the minced follower meat. No, I don't want that. Suppose I gotta use it eventually, but... hey, lots and lots of pumpkin soup. We're in. And some berry bowls. Why not? For those who are into that kind of thing. Okay, we're going to speed up time a little bit. And in the morning we'll get whoever is still sick. We need to get them in the sick bay. I don't know what's going on there. Alright, let's see. Yeah. H54, come on. In there. There you go. All better. Now get back to work. Okay, nurture the child. Come, child. Let me tell you of the lad. Yay! Damn, already up to level 7. This is speeding right along. That was the golden egg, too, I think. Yeah, we need to get another egg started. We'll get another egg started, and then maybe we'll look at working on a purgatory run. We'll work on that tonight, maybe. Alright. Need to get another egg started. Who can I get to bang? So you're a disciple. I don't know if that's going to work with anybody else. Oh, wait. Thornabre. 56% chance to breed. 57% with our treachery. I don't know, man. You're not looking too, what are you there? Brayon? What about? Brayon. And nobody. Who was that? Brayon and Thornabre? You know what? Let's start with Thornabre. Is Bathin? No. Nobody's really hitting it off here. Nobody's really looking good to anybody else. D8. Abram, about, no? I'm the leader of this cult, right? Why can't I jump in the sack with some of these fine people? You'd think that'd be a privilege, but oh well. All right, Breon and Thornabray. That seems to be the most likely chance, because they're friends. To figure out how to foster more friendship. You know what? Maybe I need to do the what was the lust ritual? I'm gonna need to do that first. Who's getting sick? What is going on out here? People getting sick left and right. Breon Prima Nuck. There you go. Oh, what's this over here? Hold up. We're making that. We're totally making that. The maid dress. I love it. What is up with you people? All right. Abram, get in here. But someone bangs better than that. It's not just for cleaning. Yeah, you'd think. Somebody's got to be into that. Seems like the trope.
Oh.
It'd be a lot easier if everybody stopped getting sick. COVID kind of killing the mood here. Alright, let's do it. Let's do the lust ritual. If it'll let me. Okay, sermon first. Come hear the word of the Lamb. Measure once, cut twice. Alright. And which was? It's down here. Here we go. The Rite of Lust. And I just used all my camellia plants to heal the sick people, so which means I gotta go out and get more camellia plants, which means, guess what, folks? We're going to Darkwood. Here we go. Actually, did I plant any camellia? I abso-freaking-lutely did not. Alright. Off to the Darkwood!
Off to the Darkwood we go.
I'm here to kick ass and pick flowers. Let's do it. Yes! Necromantic Blunderbuss. I love it. Corruption. Alright. And off we go. What a relic right out of the gate. Thank you. Eye of the Slithor. Orbiting eyes that poison enemies on contact. Alright. Well, we've got enough hearts. We should be able to get through this relatively easily. We got these. At least we got all the flowers we need right out of the gate. Alright, so that part of the equation is taken care of. Speaking of banging, bang, bang, bang! Ooh, I got another thing here. Where follower form. Alright. They're just gonna be out here randomly now? I guess this is late game stuff. Guns are like so OP. Hey, look who it is. What do you mean I did this to you? I absolved you of your sin. We're gonna do this again, huh? Witness Bathin has died of old age. Okay, well, that's not good. Ooh, 2 for 1, thank you. That sniper shot is nice. Yeah, I need to be using that more. That was nice. Okay, so what are our options here? We got combat, 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 and more combat. Oh, there's something up here. I know not what. Much as I really want to get that other follower. Yeah, I gotta go this way. Man. What's the mod on this? Is it enemies drop money? Double gold, enemies drop poison. Interesting. Let's go. Yeah, the corner. I like that little time slowdown. That's nice. Ah! I thought I got out of the way. Oh, there's a trap there? Got him. I need to get rid of you. Wow, that was, slightly intense. 30 seconds of invincibility. Hell yes, let's go. Tarot card, tarot card. Get it, get it. The collector, higher chance of relics. Okay, let's go. Fun. Thank you for that. Necromantic Hammer or Merciless Blunderbuss? Gotta go with the Blunderbuss. These things are fantastic. Where there's a gun, there's fun. Alright, we got a bunch of rooms over here we need to explore. Ooh, tarot card.
Come on.
Network error? What? Why would you do that to me? Network error. I don't like you. Alright, let's see. Oh, I need to be over here. Tarot card. Let's see. Telescope. Reveal the map or environmental traps. Yeah, environmental traps cause no damage, because I already hit, like, three of them. That reveal the map is nice, but...
Time for stretchy stretchy.
Is the bomb. Drop an explosive when you roll. Or the arachnid, deal poison damage to enemies struck. I think we go, I think we go arachnid, actually. Because the weapon that I have doesn't do anything extra. It's just a heavy hitter. Yeah, we're going to go arachnid. As soon as I'm done with the stretchy stretchy. Okay. And a little hydration. It's always assumed. It tastes like blue. Or what I imagine blue tastes like. We'll see something real quick. When I had the mouse on the screen, it looked like it was giving me a crosshair. Wonder if I could. That might actually be. The cursor goes away. So that's my cast. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. I just middle clicked just to see what would happen. Alright, well, now we know. Alright, that's interesting. Ah! Caught me reloading. Different relic. Clonix shoe. Fire three projectiles each equipped for each. Fire three projectiles for each equipped tarot card. If you have no tarot cards, fire two projectiles. So three by three, I'd be firing nine projectiles. Interesting. But how much damage did they do? I don't know, but I'll equip it. Seems like something I'd want to try. Holy crap. Die from poison for crying out loud. Alright. Gotcha. Nice. I need to start using my cast as much as I need. Yeah, that. Crit coming up. Alright. So that's that. There was a room I think we left unexplored, though. Yeah, there was. And then to the west. Time to head to the west. Oh man. you. Got him. Talking real cocky for a guy who's playing on easy and is down like 3 hearts. Alright. Oh, I'm not doing too bad tonight. Alright, what's going on here? Inquiring minds want to know. That's a lot of harvesting. He said, hey, got any grapes? I can't even remember that song. All I remember is the duck going, hey, got any grapes? Internet meme. Nothing else here, huh? Or was it just the fact that I was able to harvest grapes out here? Was that the only thing that it was? Alright, well. Let's do a thing. Done dealing with you. You have been absolved. Now get back to camp. I'm gonna run around and be all sinful and stuff. Can I get another tarot card? Oh, I can. Yay. Burning dead. Any bodies explode. Harvest bonus resources. I mean, I've played enough Diablo to know that corpse explosion is a damn good ability. Fervor's Harvest or the Path. Increase movement speed. Yeah, that's what we need. That's the answer. So I keep these eyes. I haven't run out of that power yet. That's kind of nice. Because I thought those relic powers were temporary. Wow, missed you on both sides. Alright, what do we got? The Flaming Shot. Shoot a piercing bolt of fire. Merciless Hammer. I'm gonna stick with the gun. Very nicely. Lots of explosions everywhere. I feel like I'm missing something. Literally just an empty room. There's nothing spawned here. I mean, creepy looking decor, but that's, you know, par for the course in this game. Alright. Bossy boss time. Let's go. Hello, Amadeusius 2. Well, I didn't take one. Took a little bit of damage, but not too bad. Berries? Yeah, let's see. Berries, lumber, or gold nuggets? I'm going berries. Maybe I'm hungry. Although I'm not. And sizable dinner this evening. So. Doing good in that respect. And bop. And plus one follower. There we go. That's how we do it. Yeah, I got my follower back. Yay! Divine inspiration unlocked. I thought I maxed all that out, though. Oh, you get a god tier for that. Arton, you all grown up now? Leader, I'm all grown up. You have guided me and shown me your light. I am ready to serve you. Yay! Nice. Choose robes. Oh, that's right. I gotta get those other ones created yet. I am not putting Arton in the maid dress. That's a stylish one, though. I haven't gotten... I need to make some of these, though, first. I haven't made any of them yet. You know what? I am going to give you, though... Oh, there's the light necklace. Demonic necklace. Dark necklace. I wonder what happens. Oh, I don't have those right now. Who did I give them to? I don't know. I'll have to figure that out. Alright, but right now, accept. Get on the team. Hey! Grana's back! Look at that. That must be chat's doing. Very nice. Hey, welcome back, Grana. Get leveled up. Fantastic. Love it. Starting to run out of burial space anyway. Need that open grave. Witness Bethan! Get out here and get wrapped. Alright. Yeah, I guess if you're composting your dead, that is preventing you from resurrecting them. Which, I mean, we really need Witness Bathroom back? I don't know that we do. With this poop, I bless thee. I'll see immediately. My poor cult. Make me grapes. Make me grapes. Alright. Down several members. You know what? Maybe we need to send somebody on a mission to get some more members. I need missionaries. Well, we got another god tier, so we should probably go by the god store. Spend the god tier. Get some god merch. Sermon time! And preaching is easy. It's the whitest version of that song. Kind of embarrassed myself on that one. Alright, ritual time. Let's have some lust. Boing. Hey, close off. Dance in a circle. Yay! Oh, let's see. Select the Mayflower leader. Who's it gonna be? Who's it going to be? You know what? Fedrim! I absolve you! Nice. Generating all kinds of sin. Alright, now, let's not screw this up. Funeral. They should be tagged. Look at all of these. I've lost so many cult members. All right, Thornano, let's go. Be remembered. We exhumed Thornano just to hold a funeral. Everybody's still in lust mode. They got the fig leaves on. It is tagged. That was so funny. Aw. Awesome. All right, get back in the ground. There you go. Yay! And we are at full faith. Nice. All right. Let's go to the God Store up here and see if we can get a ritual stone or a doctrine stone. Gimme. Yes! That's what I wanted. Ding! Forgotten commandments. Well met, infant god. I really hope he's like a final boss of some kind. Alright, I guess I don't know if I should wait till morning to do this. Oh, somebody needs to get back on the team. I could not rest. I have known all, but I have not known this. Where am I? Who are we? Spin my web, I catch my prey. Spin my web day by day. In the night, I hear them pray. Mercy is not my name. Well, guess what? You're back. What has we got? Sloth, work and devotion generation speed reduced by 10%. Lose 10 faith when falling ill and cynical. 15% harder to level up. You are not pleasant. Alright, can I make anything clothing-wise? Yeah, I can. Let's see. Peasant blouse for the hardworking. Laborer tunic. Ragged robes. Oh, I could do something with that follower meat. There you go. Sensible dress. A sensible outfit for everyday tasks. Let's use this and get rid of that follower meat. We gotta make... Hold on. Why is it doing that? Stop that. There we go. Alright, we gotta make some of these. The maid dress? Yes. The fancy robes. Yep, we gotta make that too. Drink tender vest. Made for serving in. There you go. Another one of these. I'm burning through my sin, though. We got it. We got to do it, though. Let's do... hang on. Some of the more natural type stuff. Flowering frock. A lush dress woven of flowers. Cultist edition. Heck yeah. Let's go. Oh, it's one of these. What did I miss? Oh, I missed the fancy robes. Ooh. Alright, well, we'll have to try that again. Let's see. Let's do some assigning. For you, the one who waits, you get the... You were my first disciple. You're gonna get... I really wanted the fancy robes for them. So, can I only assign, acolyte robes? Hold on. We're not crafting, we're customizing right now. Or not customize. How do you customize? Maid dress, perfect for cleaning and flowering frock. Let's do... Actually, you know what? Let's craft a little bit more. Let's do, Yeah, we'll do one bit, one of these, one of these. One of these. I mean, we might as well. And I want to try this one again. The fancy robes. Did I lose the sin that I had when I failed to craft the fancy robes? That's what I didn't notice. Yeah. Got him. Got them all. The twitchy thumb is putting in the work tonight. Alright. You, sir, are getting the fancy robes. Because. Oh, now I can assign. Okay, so yeah. The one who waits. There you go. I'm gonna wait until everybody else is awake and start dressing some people. Was it Haberin was the one who was, I'm trying to remember which, I'll have to go back and look. We'll have to see which of my followers was looking, was the one that was, like, most likely to, bone down with the other followers. Let me look at that again. Alright, get all of this. Hey, acquire follower form. All right, these are just like lying around now. All right, what can I make? I can make a bunch of stuff. Hey, blended vegetable feast, a couple of those. Yep, tasty fish meal. Some of these, some of those, some of these. Mighty meat feast. Hell yes, I am into it. Alright, somebody needs to get over here and start cooking. And then we need to top off the seed bins. So much work running a cult. Too much work. I don't recommend it. I do not recommend it. How are you doing? You can't work. You're busy being sexy. There you go. Waits has something he wants to say. Ape to level 7. No. Oh, not you. Where are you at? There you are. No, I gotta wait till you're done talking. Oh my goodness. So you observe their passing from this world to the next as a ship to sea. Interesting. Well, yeah, might as well. Right? Alright, lusty time is almost over, but I do think we need to... Oh, that's right, we were going to assign some clothing to people. Let's do that. Yarana, you are in this... You need to go to sickbay. And I'm short on flowers again. Well, you know what? These are all full, which means nobody's gardening right now. I think I gotta wait until lusty time is over. Although this might be the time. Let's see if I can get okay. Fornabre. Ooh, 76% chance. 74, 79% chance with Grena. Welcome back, Grena. Get busy. Rite of lust. Let's go. Is it gonna happen? I like how I'm just standing off to the side, like, hey, you don't mind if I just hang out here, right? All right, let's see. Naturally obedient, yes. Lustful, very affectionate towards other followers. Yeah, we're taking that. Can I just finish? Oh, what if I... Hang on. I think I got this figured out now. If I do... Sickly, germaphobe. Yep, and then add these. If those are the golden traits, then maybe they're actually a little bit better. On recruiting this follower, immediately gain 10 faith. Yep, let's go. Hey! There you go. I like the birds and bees noises. That was really funny. And now they're both exhausted. Alrighty, in you go. Nice. That worked out well. Alright, police the campgrounds for stray poop real quick here. Alright, we are back to standard operations. Who's all exhausted? Okay, you're tired. You need to go sleep. Same for you. Hey, I'll be friendly over here. I'll see you are human. Don't do that. Alright. Let's see. Sermon. We got that other ritual stone, too. Or the Forgotten Commandment. Definitely need to use that. Ding! Let's go! Let's go! Alright, well, there's only one. Everything's maxed out except the sin. Gluttony of cannibals or violent extremists. Great. Remember why I didn't pick these the first time. Followers feast upon a chosen follower. Ooh, generates full sin but lose 40 faith. This is unaffected by the cannibal trait. I don't remember what the cannibal trait is. We're going to have to go back and look at that. Chance of sin appearing as a reward from mini-bosses. Yeah, I like that. Let's do that one. And boom. Nobody leveled up. Yay. All right. Now, let's go to Doctrine. What's the cannibal trait? I'm thinking that's probably going to be under work and worship, possessions, law and order, sustenance, ritual, fast. Yeah, cannibal trait. All cult members gain the cannibal trait. Plus 5 faith when eating a meal made from follower meat. So that other one is not affected by the cannibal trait. Okay. So I can't look at it because I need to unlock it. Violent extremist. Chance of sin appearing as a reward for mini bosses. I'm low on sin right now as it is, so. And you know what they say when you're low on sin. And it's time for the confessional. Alright, one who waits. You're looking particularly sinful. Haberim, Weber. Yeah, let's go. One who waits. I want power and sin. Power and sin. Power and sin. Alright. Be absolved. There we go. You feel better now? Of course you do. Abram was leveled up thanks to Twitch chat. Thank you. That is awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna do... First things first, let's get some clothing on people. Peasant blouse? No, I'm not crafting. I wanna assign. Let's assign the peasant blouse to... how about him? You just leveled up. Yeah, you get the peasant blouse. Oh, I don't think he'd like that. Let's see. Laborer tunic, ragged robes, sensible dress. Hang on, we gotta do this. All right. Who gets the maid dress? That's kind of funny. Throwing a random maid dress. Oh, Weber though. Weber kind of rocks it. Themur kind of looks good too. Madra, let's see, Fetrim, Artan. Artan's cooking right now. That's why they've got the chef hat on.
Time for Rana. Stretchy.
Yeah, I'm thinking. Yeah, Weber, you get the maid dress. The look on her face. That was great. That was truly great. Alright, let's get some of the rest of these distributed here. Time for the stretchy. Ugh. Where were we? I got more clothing to distribute. Who gets the drink tender vest? Who would be good with that? Haberim's already got an outfit. You know what? Fit for him. Kind of, yeah, I like the little bow tie action. There. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, you leveled up too. Everybody's leveling up. Well, it's working out well. The spring tunic, that is definitely going to be, yeah, you're in the gardening area, you're gardening right now, so you get the flower vest, is what I was trying to say. Let's see, and the flowering frock goes to, there was somebody else that was gardening, Rayon. There you go, looks good. Laborer tunic. That one will go to. Hang on. Laborer tunic, ragged robes. You know what? It's the sensible dress for Artan. Artan. There you go. And let's see, the laborer tunic will go to Yorana. And last but not least, the ragged robes. Who gets the ragged robes? Shimura, you're a jerk. You get the ragged robes. Oh, that's funny. All right. And I can customize? How do I customize? Oh, all right. So different colors. Okay, so it's different color palettes. Those are kind of nice, actually. No lie, I would wear that. The black and red. Well, the white and red looks good, too. I mean, honestly, I'm more of a green than a red. Everybody loves their new outfits. Look at that. Ah, that's great. That is fantastic. This game just keeps on giving, I swear. All right. Let's see. So we got people dressed. I think. Check on the egg today. The egg is doing fine. Don't have any kids to talk to. There are some people who've leveled up, though. Hey, looking good. What level are you now? You are level 8. Fantastic, actually, for you. Did I misinterpret something here? Oh, I thought you leveled up, too. Alright. Waits is doing his thing. Oh, Haberim, you leveled up. Fantastic. Alright. Got some tired people here. Plenty of food out for people. Nobody's sick at the moment. Alright. This, I think, is the time that we do a purgatory run. Let's go. Completing a row in Purgatory. What do we want to do? Fervor's Favor. Regenerate using Fervor. Yeah, I feel like that's a... I feel like that's a reasonable one. We haven't done it yet. It says complete a row in Purgatory. Which is what, then? Boss Rush. Fight all bosses one after the other. Ooh. I kind of like that idea, actually. With the Fleece of the Berserker? We gotta try it. We gotta try it at least once. Vampiric Axe. We'll see how this goes. Alright. Let's give it a shot. There we go. Hell no. Godly Hammer? Oh, hell yes. What's this? Downed Allah's Teeth. Rain down a storm of lightning? Oh my. Slow charge speed, though. Yeah. Godly Hammer. Let's go. Alright, who's the next boss? Oh, I gotta get all the way up there. So that was just the opening, so I got one... Hang on, I got... One, two, three, four. So if the next one's not Leshy, then... I'm not sure. Alright, let's find out. Yeah, this is Agaris. I don't know what the plan is here. Huh! One shot. Good night. Eye of the Slither? Oh, hell yes. Alright. Yes. This is fantastic. Blunderbuss, as much as I like that, I'm gonna stick with what I got. I'm doing pretty good. Steez Tongue. Spawn bombs across the room. No. I'm gonna stick with what I got. Super effective. Absolutely. Oh, I gotta pick something? Well, no. I'm just gonna do that, and I'm just gonna go back to this. Recycle that. Alright. Now I got a choice. Who's it gonna be? Spider. Spider boys. Bocalor. Oh, so you're gonna take more than one hit. What is this? Damn Exorcist Finger? Summon a powerful demon to assist in battle. Tempting. I like the other one better, but there wasn't anything else here that I wanted to collect. Alright. Now, who is this going to be, then? Sound like Leshy. Yeah, it is Leshy. Oh, watch yourself. Got him. Taking also, does that count then as a beat without taking damage? I mean, they're all red flags. I didn't get any golden ones. Got two god tiers though, heck yeah. So that's going to kick me back out. So I would need to actually do that run again once it's available and do the next level. Alright. Alright. I suppose that makes sense. That was cool, though. I enjoyed that. Oh my god, everybody's dying. I need more followers. Alright. You know where you're going. Arton, I will be with you momentarily. I just need to get this guy in the combo spin. Alright. Arton, over here. Over here. What you want? Please, leader, there are some folks who are starving and have no place to call home. We must let them join our cult. Yes, we must, because our members are dying left and right. Accept quest. Come here, you. Little fleecy bat boy. I don't know who you are. Yanamare, convert me to your cult. Yes, please do. So what do you got? Natural skeptic. Immediately lose 10 faith. Well, great. Ophelia. Alright, on the team. I'll get some food. Indoctrinate. The indoctrination button. Strong constitution? Nice. Terrified of death. Great. Alright. Your followers are starving. What? Well, get some food then. Who's on cooking detail? We need to pick up the pace. Okay, you know what? I'll make some of my own. Do this. Alright. Anybody else still starving? No? You good? Alright. Well, these two are not getting along. What's the matter with you two? Okay, there you are. Wow, you did it? Truly, you are without flaw. Of course I am. Level up.
Oh.
Ding! Yes! Checking in on the egg. The egg seems to be okay. Somebody out here to talk to. Do I need to do a sermon? No, I've already done one today. Alright. Let's go back to the God Store. Purgatory's not ready again yet. May need to wait a cycle. Alright. Round and round and round she goes. Where she stop? I got no freaking idea. Follower form, yes. Okay, that's cute. That looks like a hamster. Hamster with a ball cap. That's freaking cute. Well met, infant god. Yeah, there we go. After that, I only need one more of those. We're practically there. Alright, what maintenance can I do while people are asleep? Feed the fires. Okay, good. These are doing okay over here. Get this stuff here. People are sleeping, which is great. This needs cleaned up. Let's see. up the stuff. Oop, hang on. I'm trying to do this. Add fertilizer. Rainbow poop. That's what we do. We add rainbow poop. Drop that in there. I'm getting low on seeds. This is not good. And down here is going to be cauliflower. Yeah, I don't have a whole lot else. Got room over here. We'll drop a camellia seed in there, but... yeah, as far as food seeds go, I haven't really got a whole lot else. I might need to go buy some. Alright, everybody's awake now. So it's sermon time. I heard me a sermon. Have you heard it yet? Simple message. Something you can never forget. Talk about real true love. Our choice. We only got two left. So what are they going to be? Okay, cannibals, gluttony of cannibals, followers feast upon a chosen follower, generates full sin but lose 40 faith. Ooh. Unaffected by cannibal trait. I don't know if I like that. Born of sin. Followers hatched in the cult will be born with some sin. It's very Catholic of you. Thank you. I don't know. I mean, we've eventually got to get them both anyway, but... born of sin. I think we'll do that last. Gluttony of cannibals. Yeah, it's a ritual unlock anyway. That officially unlocks all the rituals. Bing! That one's on a cooldown. Rite of Wrath. Let your followers indulge in havoc and violence. Select the Wrath leader to receive sin. Oh my. Choose a follower to take on the sin of others. Generate sin. Yeah, we've done that. Gluttony of cannibals. Followers feast upon a chosen follower. Generates full sin but lose 40 faith. I'm trying to add more followers to this cult, not sacrifice them. Although you do get an achievement for sacrificing 10 followers. Gosh. Alright. You know what? Let's build up the cult a little bit more before we start doing that. Yeah, there's only one left to unlock in here. Alright. Oh, what about the temple? Can I unlock anything here? No, I am very low on sin for that. I need 6 to unlock the next level. All right. And I'm down to 1. Not enough sin. Not enough sin in this camp. But we can fix that. Let's get some drinking going on. So we can make a couple of these. Let's make some grape. There. 25% chance of increasing follower loyalty. And this one is 75% chance. Dropping valuable resources. See, I would have thought the fruit elixir with 3 stars would have been, you know... would have been, like, giving me some better effects. But yeah, juniper drink, actually. Dropping valuable resources, and then grape nectar, chance of increasing follower loyalty. Heck yeah, let's go with that. Alright, what does the poop juice do? 75% chance of causing a follower to become befuddled. 75% chance of causing illness and diarrhea. Yeah, I think we can avoid that. What's this last one, though? Is this last one? Alright. Somebody get over here and make some drinks. Hey, it's the one who waits. What do you want now? I love your sermons. thank you? Okay. So we got plenty of food out, so nobody should be hungry at this point. Phone number is just hanging out. Animer is working. Archer is working. Alright, we're looking pretty good. Oh, gotta do some egg maintenance. Nice. Alright. Not tired enough to sleep. I think the leader tent I only really need if I have the survival mechanics enabled. Hunger and sleep for me. Otherwise, that doesn't make a difference. Somebody got sick. Alright, do I have enough Camellia to heal? No, I don't. I don't have any. Aw, poor Grayon. Alright, I need Camellia. Up here. Alright, get Camellia. I need other seeds, too. Let's go, Purgatory's ready again, so we can try another run. Seed shop, what do you got for me? Let's see. Bunch of stuff. Bunch of this. And a bunch of this. And a bunch of these. I don't have the money. I'm not gonna have the money in a minute, but. And a whole bunch of cauliflower. That's pretty good. Do I need any cotton? I don't think I do at the moment. Yeah, pretty sure I got. I'm doing pretty good on everything else. Alright. No! Thornabre! Damn it. You get a burial. Okay, I think I got an open spot over here. In we go. Alright. Now. We need followers. I think it's mission time. Let's see. I'm going to send... Who's... 77? Grena? Ooh, yeah. Might be good. 78 for Treachery. 79 for Habrim. Yeah, Habrim, you got the best chance, I think. Oh, unavailable follower is elderly. What the light? Unavailable follower is ill. Alright. What about 72, 72. 75. Bitterin, yep. You're going on a mission. Bring me followers. All eggs are now ready to hatch. Hell yes. Thank you very much. Hatch the egg. Oh my goodness, look at it. Oh, that is so stinking cute. Follower is a descendant of Thornabre and Grena. Seems he will be dying soon, sacrificing to everyone. Yeah. That's actually... I do need to do sacrifices. I could do that cannibal trait. What do I get from that again? I'm not sure. Anyway, name. Yes. Name. You need a name. You need a name, little cutie? Oh, what am I going to call you? Bug-looking thing, cute little antenna. I almost want to say Squeaky. We gotta spell it weird, though. Let's spell it Squeaky. There we go. That makes perfect sense. Let's see. Traits. Lustful. Actually, a lustful little booger. Naturally obedient. Yeah, alright. Go with it. Tharna Braver Bray. Yep. We can go with that. Squeaky. Aww. That's just cute. Already level 3. Good. Fantastic. I love it. I love it. All right, everybody, come get your drinks. Not you, Squeaky. Okay, pumpkins. All kinds of new stuff we could be doing. Still plenty of food out for people, so that's good. Yeah, I'm thinking at this point, let's not do... I might turn off that, like, contributions to the cult's totem, because it doesn't look like it's actually doing anything. Hey, leader, you know when I met you, I thought you were super scary, but you know what? You're cool. And I'm drunk. And there's poop everywhere, and vomit, because that's just the kind of cult we're running. Hey, at least people are helping to clean up now. Thank you for that. Let's see. Do I have any camellia at this point? No, I still don't. Alright, I'm gonna have to go out through Darkwood again at some point. But before we do, we got another purgatory run to do. So let's do it. Bong! Yep, we're gonna stick with the boss rush. Fleece of the Berserker. One hit, no resurrections, deal 10 times weapon damage. Let's go. See if we can get it this time. Oh yeah, this is it. This is it. Leshy followed by... is it Calamar? Shimura, I think, is the last one. I don't know. We're about to find out. Let's go. What are you going to give me? Give me something heavy. Really? A merciless dagger? Oh no. This might not go well. I'm not going to have my one-hit wonder here. Alright, Lesh. It's you and me, boyo. But before I fight you, I want to get these flowers. It is a one hit. Alright. We're good. I'll take all of that. Alright, let's go. Next. It let us revive people and allows us to auto hatch eggs. Okay. There you go. Heck it. Yeah, heckin' heck it. Oh, Sate! Beat Hecate without taking damage. That's another achievement clocked. Let's keep going. Can't believe I'm doing this with the dagger as opposed to, like, the hammer. Alright. Hell out. Roll the heck out. Nope. Saw it coming. Saw it coming. As soon as I rolled in. All right. Good attempt. And we got this. And we got the Sate achievement for beating Hecate. So I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. Not a complete run, but a good run. Alright, I gotta jump into Darkwood and get some camellia flowers because I got a bunch of sick people at home. This is like running a CVS. Vampiric dagger? Alright. I don't know whatever this is. Squeak. Alright, Squeaky, I'll be home soon. flowers? Of course not. Alright. Ah! How'd that happen? Couldn't get the curse off in time. Oh, tarot card. Gimme, gimme. Yeah. 20% more damage during the day. Dead enemy bodies explode. Yep. Oh yeah, begin a room with a moment of invincibility. That'd be a nice card to have. That'd be a nice card to have for that boss rush. Start the room with invincibility and then just start wailing away on it. Our Tritre has reached old age. Spiders. It's good eating. Spiders are good eating. In this game. I managed to do that without getting hit. That was, closer to taking damage there. Fervor's Harvest. Alright. I'm into that. Buy some food, or oh, there's a follower up there. We could go. Oh, there's an RNG bit over here, though. I do like my RNG. However, excuse me. We need followers, so we're gonna go that route. Oh, there's an outfit there. Actually, yeah, we could go. Could go relic, outfit, follower, and then. All right, let's do that. Let's move that. Beak of the Fowler, instantly refill fervor. All right. Okay with that. Bye bye. Get a follower form. It's what's on the outside that counts at Barrett's, what did she say? Barrett's Boutique?
Koshikiki.
Koshikiki kalapaloku boobibana. And I mean that too. Acquired merchant shirt. There you go.
Oh,
aren't you a lamb of the finest taste, a connoisseur of fashion? That's all I have for the moment. Give me some time to draw up a few new designs, and I promise you'll be the first. I really can't pick an accent for, can I? Alright. Rescue time. Let's go, folks. Hey, tarot card. I see that. Thank you. Very nice. The Divine Curse consumed 25% less fervor. Excellent. Thank you. And more flowers, which is what I need, which is what I came here for. And another follower. Hey. Donkey boy. Donkey boy, donkey boy. Donkey boy, donkey boy. Actually, it's pony boy, isn't it? Follower awaits indoctrination. Well, hopefully this won't take long. Now I'm seeing flowers. I'd like to see a different weapon. Fire 3 projectiles for every... Oh, yeah. Let's see what's down here. Oh, great. Damn it. How dare you. We can heal up before we go in. Actually, let's do that here because there's a ton of fervor sitting around. I'll take all of that. Thank you. Alright, who we got? Is this going to be Amaduceus again? Well, we are the second. Hey, choose Sin. Always choose Sin.
Or stretchy, stretchy.
Oof. Alrighty. We stretch. That feels good. I'm just going to hold this for a minute. Gently lower the arms, bringing them out to the front. Squeaky was neglected for a day, damn it. And Squeaky's the affectionate type, too. I have to go back and say hi to Squeaky. return to the cult victorious. Nice. Good stuff. Alright, where is everybody? Our tree. Oh, let's see. Stuff to clean up back here. New indoctrinations, yes. Please spare me, of course. Why not? Get on the team. You can work on the farm. Oh. Glowy poop. Just follow the trail of poop. That should lead me to the child. Maybe. There we go. Hey, Squeaky. I didn't mean to neglect you. There you go. Level up again. I love this rapid level up for these. For these kids, these youngins. They grow up so fast. Yep, gotta drop the one there. Alright, looking good, looking good. Nobody back from, not back from the mission yet, so we don't know. Okay, I got sick people. Somebody's almost better. Grion is almost better, but Grana needs some help. Let's go to, do I have enough Camellia to use the sick bay? I do, for one person. I can't remember if it's Grion or Grana that needs the sick bay. Grana, you need help. There we go. Much better. Alright, got all of that. Load up the poop. Load the fertilizer bin. I think they used to refer to it as night soil. Alright. Very good. Alright, got plenty of seeds. We are good to go. Do some more drinks. Yeah, let's do some more wine. That seems to be the move right here. Increase follower loyalty. Go to it. Alright, and then let's do a sermon. Why is it saying I have a new doctrine? I thought we already looked at that. Hey, divine inspiration unlocked. So what doctrine is it saying? Yeah, gluttony of cannibals. We already did that. I gotta sacrifice somebody at some point here. Oh, wait, I gotta pick up the god tier first. Wouldn't it be awesome if this would be like, I'd get that last, ritual unlock? Or not ritual unlock, but doctrine unlock? That would be swell. That would simply be swell. Nah, purgatory is unlocked. Go in again. Which we will. Alright, biblically accurate angel, what do you got for me? Yeah, follower form. Okay. I mean, I still have those to unlock anyway, so. Well met, infant god. Alright. Let's do. Which chat are deciding your fate? It always feels a little ominous. Alright, the one who waits, what do you want now? Excuse me, leader, you look so fluffy today. You are He's buttering me up. I gotta wonder why. I really do need to wonder why. Like, what is going on? Why are you walking around? Oh, I see. Hoon! Welcome back. Welcome back. Get on the team. Awesome. Thank you, chat. Berserker run. Yeah, we're gonna do it again. We're gonna do another Berserker run. We're definitely gonna do that again. Cause that's just fun. It's like high stakes, high damage, high everything. I think it's great. Somebody leveled up. Yeah. Level 9, heck yeah, I'm almost ready to make you a disciple. what was I gonna say? I have no idea. But you said it with style. Yeah, don't worry, I'll clean up after you. Not first time I've cleaned up after a bunch of drunk people. Let's see. Should I get another egg going? I probably should. Let's see. Arton. Oh, wait, Arton. You're of age. You're both befuddled. Oh, I can't. Yeah, befuddled's not a good thing. Not a good thing. Not a good thing. Not a good thing to be getting it on when you're drunk. It makes a bad decisions that way. Grayon is ill. Rana is around. So what about Agrina? Yanamare. What about Yanamare and Andre? 51% chance. I wonder what happens when it doesn't work out. Squeaky. Well, yeah, follower's a child, so that's not gonna work. But the one who waits and. One who waits. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you enough. Let's try... Artritri. Arton is a descendant of Artritri. Okay. So you can't, like... Yeah, you gotta be careful with stuff like this. Arton is befuddled, Grayna is befuddled. Well, maybe because they're both befuddled, maybe this will be a moment for them. Alright, let's try it. I wonder what happens if it doesn't work. Perhaps we shall find out. Here we go. Arton's traits. Should we go the full sin route? Nah, we don't want to do that. Naturally obedient. Hey, it worked. Nice. All right. You two can go get some rest. Go sleep it off. You also go sleep it off. Oh wow, my faith is like in the basement right now. Oop. I need to do something about that. Ooh, sermon. Already done sermon today. Uh-oh. Let's see. What can I do to increase my faith? Could do a ritual. Let's see. Yeah, bonfire. Everybody come on in, have a little dance around the fire. There we go. Get faithful. All right, that's better. Now, back to work. Awesome. All right. Let's see. We got time left. Weber saw beautiful clothing and enjoyed it. Read your mind. Feeling neglected. Why don't they love me? Am I bad? Well, not yet. Confused. I'm hungry. I need to poop. Praise the lamb. I love the lamb. I love it here. Oh my. All right. Age 9. Member for 2 days. That's really funny. All right. Let's do a purgatory run. Another berserker run. Here we go. Of the berserker. Let's get it. All right, give me something heavy. Ooh. Yeah. This could be very good. Hi, Lush. Let's see if I can one-shot this. Nope, we're close. Alright, the keeping my distance thing seemed to work there, so let's see if I can keep doing that. As soon as I saw him take off, I'm like, yep, I can't roll during that, attack animation. That was bad. I got a little too eager. A little too eager on that one. Alright, let's see. Your followers are no longer befuddled. Well, that's good. I think that resets in the morning. I don't know if it's 24 hours or if it's... That'll reset in the morning. Alright, one who waits. Why are you sleeping on the ground? There's like 50 open tents over here. Go sleep. I don't understand. Why my followers just randomly decide to sleep outside. Makes no sense. Good. Let's make some food. Minced follower meat? No, we're not doing that. Hearty meat broth? Yep. Let's see. Cheery cauliflower chowder. Always a good idea. The deadly dish. It's follower meat, poop, and grass. That's, I mean, yeah. Sounds deadly to me. Let's see, what else could I be doing right now to prep? I don't know. I suppose we just speed up the clock a little bit. Hey, Grayon is no longer ill. Perfect. How's the egg doing? Egg's doing fine. Alright, head on in here. Sermon. I need to come up with more, like, sayings for the sermons. Alright, Speaky! Hey, Squeaky. Boom.
Oh.
And cast it. Alright, let's see. Oh, Weber wants something. What up? So funny if we pulled some hilarious pranks on Grena. They're real picky eaters, so let's make them eat poop. No. No, we're not gonna do that. I don't care about the 25 faith loss. I'm not gonna do that. I may be a cult leader, but I'm not cruel. I may sacrifice my cult members from time to time, but I'm not cruel. I do think before we finish tonight, we should probably at least try that cannibal thing at least once. Because I need to see what it does. Alright. Let's get this. Alright, I need to get into focus mode. Rub the junk out of my eyes. Alright. Get a little drink. Alright. Let's go. Ooh. Gauntlets are generally pretty good. Alright, I gotta remember, start by keeping my distance. Wait for the opening. And get some camellia flowers while you're there. Oh, it didn't give me any flowers. Well, that's lame. Alright, Lush, let's go. What do you got? One, two, three, off we go. That gauntlet combo is nice. When you can pull it off, you gotta be able to get that third hit in. Alright, first one's down, but we know we can do that one. Second one was a challenge. It's first time. Wait for Hecate to move and then move in. It's two. All right. Now, how many GTF for a GT? I have no idea what's going on with that one. GTF for a GT. Oh, how many God tier fragments for a God? Okay, yeah, as soon as you said that. I don't know. I think it varies. I think the number gradually increases over time. All right, I gotta watch this time. I can't just rush in on this one. I need to focus. Calamar! Gotta move. What? I didn't even see what hit me. There must have been something behind him. Wow. Okay. That was fair. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, is maybe one of the smaller minions was like directly behind him and I couldn't see it. Yep. Alright. Well, now I'm mad. Uh, Now I'm mad and it's time for a sacrifice. Alright, first you're gonna get drunk. It's easier to sacrifice people when they're drunk. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. Alright. I may have to practice that run. I'm not befuddled, you are. I promise, I swear, across my fart. Sounds befuddled to me. Alright. Well, since you all are marinated, it's gonna be Grena. No, that's perfect. Hey, quit fighting. Knock it off. Still befuddled. Alright. Aberim. Hang on. Who is my oldest cult member? I feel like we need to do a little what do you call it? Cult followers. Time for carousel. Well, the one who waits is age 162, but that's different. Aberim. Age 83. Alright, Haberin, you are about to make a glorious contribution to the cult. For no other reason than I need to see what this looks like. Let's see. Well, I've already preached a sermon today. Oh yeah, because we did those boss runs was really quick. That boss run was really quick. Okay, not sure how I feel about this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Alright, Gluttony of Cannibals. Oh, I got some low faith to begin with, though. I don't know if I want to do that. Grena and Yana and Yurana are fighting again. Yo, will you two please? I might change my mind and sacrifice one of you two. Aberim, are you holding up? Alright, I need to get my faith back up first. Good way to do that. Well, a good way to do that would be with another ritual. Let's go... rituals. That one's on cooldown. Let's see. Brainwashing ritual, I haven't done that one in a while. Requires a level 10 follower, which I don't have right now. Holy day ritual, your followers will not work for a day and gain 80 faith. Yeah. And then follow that up with the cannibal ritual. The words coming out of my mouth right now, I swear. It's ridiculous. Just remember, it's only a game. Until it isn't. Hey, ding, full faith. Now let's wreck that. Oh boy. Who's it gonna be? We already know who it's gonna be. Oh, Haberin, you've been great. However, oh my god. Wow, that was way more chaotic than I thought it was going to be. Holy shit. I think we're done here, folks. I think we're done. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. That was unreal. That was absolutely unreal. All right. Ugh. On that note, I don't think I can abuse this crew anymore today. I think we're good. Entree saw beautiful clothing. Well, that's nice. Hey, somebody's back. Bitterim. Ruker and Brev brought my offering. Managed to find one new follower. Great! We just made it. We just had an open slot. That is so awful. Alright, you go get some sleep. Next egg will be golden thanks to Switch chat. Awesome, thank you. Then we gotta find, after that display of ridiculousness, I need to find two cultists that are willing to bang. Too funny. Too funny. Alright. On that note, I think we're good for tonight. That was ridiculous. That was absolutely ridiculous. All right, we'll come back. We'll still be doing this. I'm probably going to work on some of the other, like, 100% criteria over the next, you know, over the weekend and maybe over the next week, just independently of the game, so I don't completely bog it down on the stream. I want to make sure we get a chance to do the fun stuff on the stream, so the grindy stuff I'll probably just do in the background. But yeah, we're going to 100% this. And then once we do, we're going to be moving on to Turnip Boy Robs a Bank. Because tax evasion wasn't enough, so now we're robbing banks. That's just what we do, I guess. All right. Thank you very much once again for everybody who came out and spent some time with me tonight. Jennifer, Dan, anybody who may be watching in the background but not participating in chat, your presence is appreciated. A little brief pause in the YouTube uploads, but those should be resuming as of this weekend. And I will see y'all next Tuesday for more Cult of the Lamb. So until then, keep playing games, keep having fun, and I'll see you again soon. Good night, everybody.